Baby. church. Am I right? Now, I remember a day, I don't know about y'all, just really, really pray with me. I remember a day when I used to go out. Not put it like that. How many of y'all remember them quarter basement parties? I got some witness. All right. You know, you used to go down there, you used to, someone used to jig, some folks used to hustle, so you know, the girls, we ain't got, y'all praying with. Come on, put your hands in the wood. I'll get out of the way. Come on. Thank you. Southfield coming down the aisle. She was just rocking and rolling. Y'all missed that, didn't you? I said, yeah, boy. Y'all. Come on, y'all give them another big hand.
God's able to do just what he's Because I'm serious, he took that. That was, believe it or not, at 12 years old, that was my first solo.
Amen.
That was my debut right there. And I've been saying it ever since. It was the Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost. And I say, yeah. I went to the people of the world tonight. Amen. Come on, y'all, give them another big hand. Can I tell you something? And I want to encourage you to break your love. If you got three people, keep on saying. And this is no shade. If you ain't in harmony, if you bring the right spirit to the occasion, that's what's going to push you along. Come on, he said it was the Holy Ghost. It was the Holy Ghost that was pushing you right there. You probably didn't do it like Cleveland did it, but you did it with what God had gave you, and that's enough to rejoice. A year I said rejoice in this house. Y'all tell them this stuff.
Celebrate the Savior of the world.
Next time we'll have an AMB selection by the Ministry of Forever Praise.
Find certain scriptures. And I was in Luke 2. When the angels went away from them into heaven, the shepherds said to one another, "Let us go over to Bethlehem and see this thing that has happened, which the Lord has made known unto us." And they went with haste and found Mary and Joseph and the baby lying in the manger. And when they saw it, they made it known the saying that had been told to them concerning this child. And all who heard it wondered at what the shepherds told them. But Mary treasured up all these things, pondering them in her heart. But Mary treasured up all these things, pondering them in her heart. I wonder if she knew.
Bye.
because he was doing a great work. And I just want to encourage you today to know that the best is yet to come. Are about is preparing your heart for what's to come. In Christ Church, I want you to know something, because I remember when your music ministry started, and I hear what you're doing in ministry, but I hear Paul saying, eyes have not seen, and ears have not heard. I wish I had a witness today. God has in store for them that love it. Hang on in there.
to be your MC today.
I didn't know I was going that way. Y'all just Christ Church, y'all just keep on doing what you're doing, amen. Come on, we thank God for all of the ministries. Come on, give them a big hand. Give them a good job. Thank God for you. I love helping to set the atmosphere for what God is calling. Amen. I don't come for no fame, nor no fortune. I just come to lift up the name of Jesus. And I just feel like when I come home to Christ Church that I'm in the right house. Amen. And thank you all for having me and just for allowing me to come and be a part of such great occasion. Thank God for my family. Amen. They press the way we this way. I will be here now. We're all back there living all cockeyed. Come on, man. And my babies, amen. I'm gonna get out the way. I want remarks. Oh, first lady. Amen. I should let her come up in there. Minister Marcy Kimbrough is coming with remarks. Come on, y'all give our first lady a big hand. Come on. Come on, stand to your feet. Come on. She deserves it.
Every one of you for sharing this time of worship with us. All of you always come through. You've been so supportive. We love you very much. I love the choir. We have grown. We have vision that when Pastor and I first got here, we were sitting five in the back row. There was only 15 people in this church. Angela was already here. Him and Oscar was here. But the people weren't here. But the Lord blessed us to bring the people in, to bring the choir with them. And I thank God for your worship. I thank God for your time. I thank God for your families. And I thank God for our friends and family who supports us in worship. So thank you for giving us your time to come here with us today.
Amen.
And now, Pastor Kimbo, you want to let us out?
What if I don't want to let you out? I'm ready to keep rolling with that. I love it when the fellowship is super rich. My soul says yes and amen. It's well with my soul. I had a wonderful day in the Lord today. It's been beautiful when families, people believe that Jesus is Lord. So when I don't have guests, we have family. So to have family come from out of town or from across the way, but they're family. You know Jesus, you family. Amen. So I'm glad the family showed up and showed off.
Yes.
And my little buddy's right there with the acapella. I was like, oh, bless the Lord. I was already fired up. It just went like this. They did one song. I said, I don't know all the words to that, but I like it. That song, I said, you ain't gonna just jump in singing that one on your own. I said, so you know they spent some time in preparing that to come before you. That's a special thing. And I'm so thankful that you all came to be a part of this. And we're not finished. God always has us up to doing something, and it's a good thing. But one thing I do at every service, I check to see if somebody wants to come to the Lord.
Amen.
And it might be someone in here on today that don't know the Jesus that we were singing about. You came here just by chance, or somebody pulled you in. But if you want to receive Jesus as Lord,
amen.
If you want to confess with your lips that Jesus died for your sin and God raised him from the dead, I hope you do so right now.
Amen.
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 If there's any in the house right today, fellowship is available. Jesus is Lord. Salvation is of the Lord. You may need a way out of nowhere. You might be sick and need a healer. Yes, might need some protection, the provisions of the Lord. He's able. That's somebody's song. He's able. That's a powerful song. Because he is able. He's able to do anything but fail. I am so glad the Lord loves us, aren't you? That song, Hallelujah. At the end of that, Hallelujah. Yahweh, that's the name of the Lord. Yes, when you look in your Bible, you see all caps, L-O-R-D, in all caps. That is the name of God.
Amen.
When you say Yahweh, you're saying his name, and that's personal. Isn't that personal?
Yeah.
It's good to know God in a personal kind of way.
Amen.
Once again, I'm reaching out to those of any in here who don't know who Jesus is. But if you do, say, bless the Lord.
Bless the Lord.
I'm good with that. And you know what? Since we came in singing, it would only be appropriate if we close out singing.
Amen.
So what is it that you want to sing? You got any special requests? Y'all remember back in the day on the radio, they had like request lines or something. Well, this is the church request line. If there's something, let me think about it. Let me pray, is that what you want? Let's stand with that one.
Until we meet again, let every heart say amen.
Amen.